The poor taters, and we got two taters that can't be with us this evening. They're picking taters in other towns. So we're going to be half-baked taters, that is. Happy with no teeth, happy here in hibernation, I'm slurping on the peach, staring at the situation. Got kitty at my foot, now and out of conversation, rocking back and forth. That's my only destination. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that old man is me. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that. I got two string on my lap, took some silent vacation. I got chicken on the drum, pounding out a perfect prescription. I got 20 little worms, all plugged into amplification. I got 1500 bass drum lugging Buckeye Rookies all around at the station. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that old man is me. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that. Yeah, I'm sitting on the back porch, just sitting there in my rocking chair, sitting there. Well, my back porch is about to fall apart, or I think I might have to repair it. Just yeah, something about having to repair it. Some friends come along with some one string, two string, no string, with all they plug them in the back porch. Well, we're just sitting back playing all of our favorite songs. We're sitting back real fine, real fine, real fine, real full of wine. Well, everything's fine, everything's beautiful, everything's just great. Well, I'm 70 years old, and I'm slurping everything through a straw. Oh, man, on the back porch. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that old man is me. Old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, old man on the back porch, and that. Well, thank you very much. Can you hear everything out there, old guy? So we can turn it up. If you want us to, a whole lot.